Sometimes there are so many people to treat, the homeopath can barely rest. At other times, bookings get cancelled. The telephone stops ringing. The river dries up. One day, the consultations flow effortlessly, and remedies are prescribed with ease for every patient. The next day, each case seems like a struggle, and the homeopath must work hard to make sense of any of it. With practice, the wise homeopath learns to take all of this in her stride. She makes hay when the sun shines, and takes time to replenish herself when the barren season is upon her. When she finds herself making undue effort and struggling to achieve something, she remembers to step back and create the space within which life can take care of itself once again. That which comes must eventually go. Remembering this, she stays centered in the eternal Tao, and is not disturbed by the changing seasons.